like it, I want it, I got it, yeah. Alright guys, so it is day number 3, but day 2 of the beach fest. Jasmine's out here looking fucking like a meal, and Maria's getting iced right now. But she wanted me to update you guys. So today, which is Saturday, we didn't do anything. Literally, like, we were so tired from last night. We went to the after party. What time did we get back home?
Like at 4 in the morning.
Like at 4 in the morning. It was, dude, like, insane. I'm still sick. Maria's back with the ice. Update the vlog. Look at how cute Maria looks. Okay, I need to get her fit.
No, compare.
Perf. So look at her. Looking like a motherfucking snack.
Let me show yours. Here I am. Then look at Vane looking like a fucking goddess. Remember we were just talking?
Yeah. Yes. You guys better not judge us. I swear we're not alcoholics.
Cheers, this is the second shot. We didn't record the first one, but.
Don't tell Misha for drinking my cheese way too much.
Oh my god, Maria, tell them who we saw at the after party.
Hey, I don't know if you guys watched Bada Boon. Bada Boon, is that how you say it?
Yes.
Bada Boon. And like, me and Vanessa are obsessed with them. Like,
obsessed with Bada Boon. Like, if y'all are watching this video, and you wanna hire us, our emails are down below.
Yeah. But oh, like, we saw Jaime.
El malcriado. Him.
We love him. So I was walking in front of them. Also, we were freaking sober as fuck. Like, we weren't
so sober. Like, we were not drunk. Like, we were sad that we were sober. So we had 2 drinks and we were walking to where we were gonna go. And then what happened?
And then I was in the front, obviously. I had my 2 drinks, my water here. I fucking see him walking towards me.
Like, he's coming this way.
And then I was like, Jaime? And then, like, he was walking somewhere. I was like, it is. He drank out of my drink. But I saw him.
So cute. Oh my god. I was like.
Oh, and also, guys, when we went to go see Ozuna, he noticed us.
Bitch.
He noticed us.
He saw us. Okay, we're over here, like, yelling, like, blowing kisses. Like, we're over here, like, going crazy, right? And then he literally, like, starts, like, laughing. Like, he's, like, looking at us, and he starts, like, chuckling. And then he, like, sends us kisses back. And then we melted.
We love you.
We were like, we love you. And then he was like,
he
like,
smiled with his beautiful smile, guys.
Everybody thought we were crazy, but we were, like, fangirling so hard. Yeah. I was like, hey, if he tells one of the securities to come and get us, we're fucking going, and we're having a whatever he wants to have.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. woman.
Look how pretty my friends are.
We're just really eating those.
I know. 2:18. Damn.
We're starving.
Did you want a papa? It comes with like. So good. Ladies, what are we doing?
Waiting to buy horses. Bitch, shut the fuck up. Oh my god.
Guys, guess who we just ran into? Tell them.
Bitch.
I'm so mad that we did not get it on camera, but we ran into fucking Britt and Mo, and it was amazing.
Yeah, they're so pretty.
They're so pretty.
Love them.
Her face without.
Yeah, I was like, bitch, your skin without makeup? Like, are you kidding me?
A1.
Not fair. But yeah, so now we're waiting to ride horses.
Hey, hey.
Cada una separado.
We are ready to leave, so the room is already packed up. There's Maria's cute ass. Yeah, so all our shit is like gone. But yeah, so we're ready to leave. We just wanted to update you guys. We're gonna go get food, go get my dad a shirt,
and then be back to check out.
And then we're gonna go check out. Let's get it. Okay, baby girls, this is the actual only breakfast that we've had this whole trip.
Exactly.
So we're just about to dig in on this snack, on this schmeal, and then we're about to go check out, and then after we check out, we're gonna go to the border. Fun stuff. So we found this cute little spot right next to the hotel that we're staying at. What did we get?
We got chocolate chip mint.
Mint chocolate chip.
Okay, mint chocolate chip. They're cute, look.
And then these are the last couple times that we will be seeing this place.
Adios, Rosarito.
Till next year.
Till next year. Next year. Go.
Yep, we just checked out.
We're like hoping our maletas wheels don't get fucked.
Dude, yeah, so my wheels are fucked. This one right here. So we'll see if it survives the fucking walk. Stay tuned.
It's just gonna kill me if I break it.
Yeah. we made it to the San Diego airport successful. We thought we were gonna get kidnapped.